these works, these landscapes, and the sense of atmosphere that they have, you often still see that if you go for a walk up in Wilson Botanic and look out over the horizon, you still see that really beautiful kind of layered countryside. So it still feels very much like it's representing the landscape as it is today.
My favourite work is The Storm by Arthur Boyd. The storm is so atmospheric. It's really quite an intense painting. It's beautiful, but it also has a great story behind the lender. His wife sent him out to buy the painting from Christie's, and he actually bought the wrong painting. So he was meant to go purchase a different artwork. His wife said, you'll know the painting when you see it. And he saw The Storm and was like, that must be it. And so he bought it, and then the wife was like, actually, no, that was the wrong painting, but we'll keep it anyway. So it's a fantastic story.
Thank you.